Okay guys, good morning, selamat pagi. Ini adalah hari yang istimewa. Today is a very special day. We are greeted by this beautiful, beautiful machine. Very rare in Malacca. So guys, if you are in Malacca, do come down to Aeon Bandaraya to check out this car. This is the i8. Can go up to 43 kilometers in electric power alone. Let's check out the price first. Mari kita tengok harga dia dulu. Okey, murah sangat, RM16,000 sebulan saja. RM16,000 Kita tengok power dia. Dia ada dua engine . Satu adalah combustion iaitu petrol engine. Satu adalah electric engine. So dia punya silinder adalah 3 silinder. Dia macam X50, 3 silinder. 1.5 sama. Dia adalah dua engine, two engines, petrol and plug-in hybrid, 6 speed. The petrol engine is 231 horsepower, 320 Newton meters of torque. Electric engine has got 105 kilowatt and maximum torque is 250. So what is the maximum system output in horsepower? 275 275 bila dia tak sekali dua-dua engine sekali, 275 horsepower. 0 to 100, 0 ke 100, 4.4 saat, 4.4 seconds. Top speed 250 km per hour. Minyak dia murah, minyak dia 1.8 liter per 100 km. So RM2 lebih boleh sampai Kuala Lumpur dah. Harga dia pun murah juga, 1.408 juta. 800 tu tak apa, boleh minta diskaun. Okay guys, so there you have it, 1.4 million DI8. Beautiful, beautiful car. Can you see even the fly likes the car? Nampak? Lalat pun suka kereta ni. Nampak lalat? Okay. Dia ada kamera ada kamera. So kita sangat-sangat bertuah hari ni untuk tengok kereta ni. So kita tengok dia punya tayar dulu. Mana tayar dia? Okey. 215 45 20, 215 45 20. This a 20 inch rims. Very big disc. Disc dia sangat-sangat besar. So let you admire the car first dari tepi. Kita tengok dari depan Kereta ni memang satu dalam bahasa Inggeris is a work of art. Dia adalah satu kerja seni Kalau kita tengok lampu dia, ini dah lama tau. Kereta ni agak lama tapi dia masih nampak futuristik. Kalau boleh tengok warna putih dia, bukan putih Dia ada pearl, dia ada gelap sikit. Memang cantik. Ini dia punya engine hood. This is the engine hood. And dia punya wiper. Hui, wiper dia besar. Very very big wiper blades. I think there is some camera or radar there. I'm not sure. We will find out. Okay, kita tak dapat test drive. Malang sekali. Okay, pada kawan-kawan yang ada kereta i8 yang nak bagi kita test drive, boleh sila contact saya, sila bagi komen. Okay, look at the architecture of the car. Tengok dia punya hasil seni dari tepi. This is really a work of art. Look at the side. There is a chrome, not really chrome, there's a grey fin. And then there's a black fin underneath. Nampak? Di mana dia memang aerodynamic. Nampak tak? Bawah sini. Nampak? Okay, kereta ni direka dengan dalam air tunnel, so dia punya aerodynamic Ini adalah carbon fiber. This is real carbon fiber for the first time. Okay, the carbon fiber sound. Ini adalah rupa carbon fiber Ini adalah raw carbon fiber, nampak? This is raw carbon fiber. Really raw carbon fiber. Very, very nice. Very, very exciting. Very, very intricate. Tengok pintu dia. The hinges on the door, very, very exciting Look at the hinges. Really, really work of art. Okay, we'll get into the car shortly. I'm just showing you all the interesting place of the door. Okay, macam mana nak buka pintu? Okay, if you have a boyfriend picking you up, I'm teaching you how to open the door. You've got to press this, then the door will come up. You got to press this, then the door will come up. And look at the beautiful, tengok dia punya. Oh yo, look at the body, so sculpted. Tengok kereta dia telah. There's a terowong, no? There's a tunnel going through to the back. This is the sexiest part of the car. I love this part of the car. Let's look at this from the side. Your hand can go through, eh? Your hand can go through it. Oh, it's really exciting. So it allows wind to come from the side of the car up. So the bottom, just now we saw, goes down and the wind comes up. When it comes up, it gets dispersed here. Really beautiful work of art. Look at this. Even have a baby duck lip, duck tail. Very, very nice. Enjoy the back. The back is really beautiful. Really sculpted. Has so many dimensions to this car. Dia banyak dimensi eh. Tengok eh. Ini adalah sekeping. Ini di belakang ada kosong eh. And ni adalah sekeping. Ini sekeping. Ini sekeping. So look at the car. It's really, really a beautiful work of art. Where the car has been sculpted. And there has been four layers. Ada empat lapisan eh, pada kereta ni. Memang satu hasil seni yang begitu mengancam sekali. Kita tengok kat belakang pula. Look at the back. Belakang dia pun. Banyak dimensi eh. Kalau kita main 3D, 4D, ini mungkin 6D. Memang cantik. Hui, geram. Kalau ada 2 juta beli lah. Okay, this car. Kita ni akan tahan eh, tahan. This will be one of the work of art of all time. Ini kereta ni kalau nak beli, saya rasa lebih baloi dari beli Ferrari, Lamborghini. Sebab ini adalah satu penghasilan seni eh. Ferrari, Lamborghini, satu kampung ada. Ini kurang. This is a very rare car. So we'll sit. We'll take a look at the door first. Ini pintu dia. Tengok pintu dia. Pintu dia semua carbon fiber tau. The whole door is carbon fiber eh. Look at the carbon fiber. Can you hear? It sounds like plastic. Bunyi dia macam plastik. Memang best. Okay. This part, the door. Leather eh, leather. 1.8 million bukan leather. Ketuk kepala dia. Okay. 1.8 million, it must be leather. It must be Napa leather. Cannot be any less. This looks like a carbon fiber. I'm not sure whether this is carbon fiber or it's just a trim. Comes with Harman Kardon speakers. Dia punya window eh, power window. This is the power window button. Okay. Let's look at the front. Kita tengok depan dulu sebelum kita masuk kita. Okay, this is where you charge your car lah eh. Okay, even the front. Saya tak baca lah. Kalau saya baca, saya tahu lah. Unfortunately, I didn't read out on this car. But it looks as though there is a gap here where the wind can go in and whether the wind can come out here. Oh no, you can't. Maybe it will come up here lah. I'm sorry. I really don't know much about this car. But it's really very, very sexy. Okay, minta maaf. Saya tak tahu banyak pasal kereta elektrik. Tapi kereta ni memang sexy. Kita tengok ada dimensi lagi eh. Okay, if you look carefully, there's another dimension to this car. There's a gap. Okay, saya bukan kawau, saya tak ada kayu. Tapi ni lubang eh. Okay, this is I love Melaka finger of truth. Okay, it's really a real gap. So, I think the air will go in here. I don't know where the air will come out from. Will it come out at the wheel well? No. No holes to be found. Tak ada lubang. Tak ada lubang. So it's just a mungkin ada kat bawah. Tak ada, tak ada. No. I'm sorry. There's a gap but there's no exit for the air. So I don't know how the air will go in, eh. But look at the door. Fuyo. Tak boleh tahan. Okay, let's close the door. Kita tutup pintu eh. Macam mana nak tutup pintu saya pun tak tahu. Saya cuba. Tak berani ya. 1.8 million. Kita tanya. Kita tanya dia macam mana nak tutup pintu. How do I close the door? Just close. Oh, okay. Okay, this is the door handle. So you just close the door. Eh, ringan. The door is very light. So you see. Oh, yo. Okay, that's how you close the door. Very, very easy. Okay, let's try to get inside this car. First, we must move the seats. It's electric, eh? Electric. You got blue seat belts, eh? So we're gonna move the seat to the back. Okay, awesome. So now we're gonna try to get my fat ass into the car. Sekarang kita nak cuba macam mana nak masuk kereta ni. Okay, first you have to sit here. Seperti semua hypercar atau supercar, kita kena duduk sini dulu. Put your ass here and then move your ass down. Let me try. Don't laugh at me eh. Jangan ketawa. Okay, berjaya. Kita berjaya. We made it. I got my fat ass in the car. Beautiful. Okay, so this car is really, when you're seated, okay, this is my eye level. This is my eye level. This is what I can see from my eye level. I'm quite tall. I'm 6 feet. So, saya 6 kaki. Ini adalah paras mata saya. Bila saya duduk dalam kereta i8 ni, saya nampak yang ni je. So, dia memang kereta supercar. Kita duduk bawah. The center of gravity is very, very low. You sit very, very low. You can see I push the seat to the very max. And my leg is almost fully stretched out. Almost. Yeah, you cannot stretch out your leg fully. It's dangerous. So it's a bit bent. That's the best position. Eh? Okay, let's try and see the glove box. Kita tengok glove box. Oh, yo, soft touch lah. Okay, kereta ni ada apa? This car has got 6 airbags. ABS, ESC. Front collision warning. AEB, eh? It has AEB. Very good. So it's a 1.5 litre BMW i8. So glove box, nothing much lah. What do you expect of a supercar? Can put a lot lah? No. Okay, tak banyak eh. Dia punya glove box tak banyak. Dia ada sistem-sistem front collision warning saja. Tapi kereta ni bawa mesti berhati-hati lah. Jangan main-main. Okay, let's look at the center console eh. Kita tengok center console dia. Okay, memang cantik eh center console dia. Oh, dia buka kepada driver je. Apa? Ini tak boleh lah. Diskriminasi ni. Okay, this discrimination only open to the driver. For the driver only. Anyway, there's not much lah. It's not deep. Dia tak banyak. Dia boleh letak paling banyak satu handphone. Satu handphone saja. One cup holder. Where's the other cup holder? Okay, ini kita paling romantis eh. Satu cup holder. So, minum dengan girlfriend boleh share-share. Look at the iDrive. Oh, the iDrive. Oh, you. Of all iDrive, this is the most fantastic one. Why do I say so? Because there is weight. Eh? Dia ada, dia rasa berat tau. Dia macam mewah. Sungguh mewah. Banyak-banyak iDrive, 3 series, 5 series, 7 series yang saya pegang. Ini adalah iDrive yang paling best. You tengok. Setiap putaran, Every turn of the knob, there is a good click. It's a very heavy, weighty click. Just like your Bentley type of click, you know. So this is the standard iDrive. Okay, you have an electronic parking brake. You have driving mode. Comfort and Eco Pro. I don't see any sport mode. But the handles is a bit old lah. They can change the handle lah. Okay, there is some cameras here. I think there's a 360 camera because this car, the line of sight is very, very bad. Okay, dia ada 360 sebab depan, belakang, tepi semua tak nampak eh. Bahaya. So, they better give the 360 camera lah. Okay, the radio is BMW, standard BMW design language. Not bad. The station, the buttons are all very nice. Okay, butang-butang dia semua cantik. Aircon, very nice. Look at the ambient lighting. Tengok ambient lighting dia warna biru. And then dia punya infotainment screen, iDrive. Almost frameless mirror. Dia hampir-hampir frameless. Nampak frame dia, bingkai dia, tapi nipis lah, sangat nipis. Okay, lampu dia di atas. Dia ada SOS button. There's a SOS button. Tak boleh tutup lampu, tak tahu tutup lampu. Ah, okay, dah tutup lah, nampak. Okay, can turn off the lights. Okay, let's look at the vanity mirror. Okay, BMW i8 vanity mirror. Complain lah, tak ada lampu. 1.8 million tak ada lampu. Apa ni? Okay, 1.8 million there's no light for the vanity mirror. So your wife or your girlfriend is gonna say, apalah. Okay, let's look at the driver's side before we jump into the driver's side. There is another something here. I'm not sure whether I can open. Oh, can. Okay, kita boleh buka. Ini ada USB. Nampak USB? Satu USB. At least you can charge and put your phone inside to charge. Very nice. This is the seat. It's definitely Nappa leather. Perforated lagi ya. So it's very very nice. The seat is very very nice. Ini seat dia memang cantik. Okay, Nappa leather. Memang halus, memang lembut. Okay, kita tengok belakang pula. For the back, this is like your Porsche 911 is actually a dog seat. It's not for you, it's not for humans, it's for dogs. Unless you are... Dia, nama tempat duduk belakang ni macam Porsche 911 eh. Kita panggil dia dog seat, bukan untuk orang, untuk anjing saja. Sebab tak boleh letak kaki. Kecuali kaki anda pendek. Duduk bersila. Okay, unless you can duduk bersila. Or unless you are children. You are child. So it's fairly impossible, agak mustahil nak duduk. Tengok kaki dia, tengok tempat duduk dia, tengok duduk saya. Okay, so lebih kurang sama, tapi kaki saya dah sampai kat sana dah. So my leg has arrived at the top. So it's fairly impossible to put a person at the back unless it's a child. Okay, but nonetheless, when you buy this kind of car, you don't want the child to be around. You want to be driving with a sexy lady. Okay, bila kita beli kereta ni, kita tak mau budak-budak buat kacau. Kita nak bersama seorang wanita yang bagi dia sexy. Okay, so kita akan lompat ke sebelah driver dari sebelah passenger itu saja. So this, ini adalah pemandangan di belakang Belakang ada speaker tau. There's a speaker at the back. And you can look through the back. So there's a mirror, there's a glass here halfway. Ada glass di pertengahan selepas tempat duduk. There's a glass just after the seat here. So there's an empty space from here to the back. So I'm not sure what that is all about. Maybe it's to cool off the battery. Okay, jom kita lompat ke sebelah sana. Okay, sebelum lompat, saya demonstrasi macam mana keluar kereta ni. Jangan ketawakan saya. Okay, kaki keluar dulu. Lepas tu, tangan letak kat bumbung. Okay, letak kat bumbung. Lepas tu, tarik keluar lah. So saya tengah bawa kamera, saya tak boleh. Saya kena pakai dua tangan. Okay guys, kita telah teleport ke dalam driver seat. We have teleported ourselves to the driver seat. So look at how beautiful it is. This is your cockpit. Ini pemandangan cockpit anda. Ada ambient lighting warna biru di kiri dan di kanan. There's ambient lighting on both sides. This screen is amazing. Okay, screen dia cantik. Tapi dia punya paparan adalah tak begitu modern tak begitu modern. Kereta ni pun dah agak lama dah. Tapi masih cantik Just imagine Anda bayangkan bahawa kereta ni dah berapa tahun, dia punya screen begitu cantik sekali. So kalau pengilang kereta dia nak buat screen yang cantik, dia boleh. Tapi dia tak mahu je. Anda bayar 1.4 juta dia bagi screen yang begitu cantik sekali. Okay, dia ada pedal shifter. There's a pedal shifter ya. Beautiful beautiful pedal shifter. There's even head-up display Ada head-up display lagi. So dia memang memang ada banyak kelengkapan. Okay, bila kita try, tengok depan. Can you see the reflection of the hazel light? Beautiful. So this car has got very nice dashboard. I'm not sure whether this is I don't think this is Saya mungkin Nanti saya tanya sama ada ini adalah carbon fiber benar atau tidak. So from the driver's seat, this is your perspective of the dashboard. The look at your cabin, it's really luxurious, very comfortable to sit in. Sangat selesa. Kita tak rasa sempit, kita tak rasa susah. Dia memang selesa. Okay, tengok dia punya warna biru, memang menarik. Steering dia pun sedap dipegang. Steering is quite nice to hold, leather wrap with this very interesting what they call it, trim here. Okay, this unfortunately is not stainless steel, but because it's supposed to be an electric car, it's supposed to be environmentally friendly, so we cannot use those heavy duty materials, I guess. I don't know, I'm talking rubbish here. Okay, this is a plastic like, it's not metal . Dia macam aluminium macam plastik. Saya tak boleh, I can't determine whether this is plastic or aluminium, but this definitely leather. Ini kulit, ini pun kulit. Huiyo, semua soft touch lah, best lah. Huiyo, kalau semua kereta macam ni kan bagus. Okay, this a bit hard . Sini keras sikit. Standard BMW . Tengok. Untuk lampu standard BMW. Okay, so dia punya gear di sini, dia punya handbrake di sini, iDrive di sini, butang-butang driving mode di sini, start stop. So there you have it guys, the BMW i8, really very nice. This is the view of your door. Okay, ni pemandangan pintu anda. So kalau kat dalam mungkin tekan ni dia tutup pintu lah. Saya cuba . Tak ada. Sorry. Nope. You have to pull the door down yourself. Kena tarik pintu sendiri . Tapi pintu dia ringan. The door is quite light, so it's okay. So this is how the door looks like from the inside. Your controls for your windows, your petrol cap or your charging cap, and then your central locking. So that's it. There you have it. Your beautiful BMW i8. Everybody is looking at this car. Everybody walking past is checking out this car. So this car comes with the blue stitching . Dia datang dengan benang warna biru. Apa lagi yang saya belum tengok? Okay, let me show you the other side of the seats. Really beautiful . Memang cantik dan menarik. Siapa ada 1.4 juta boleh beli . Okay, this is the back seat. Ini adalah pemandangan seat kat belakang. Itu saja. Ada dua cup holder kat belakang lah. Sorry, saya tak nampak. I'm sorry, I didn't see the cup holders at the back. Sorry, I was discriminatory. You even have a space to put your handphone. You can take this out . Alamak, boleh keluar. Okay, dia cute lah. Cute. Very cute lah. Okay guys, so this is the BMW i8. Itu saja. Saya akan bagi anda lihat luaran buat sekali lagi sebelum saya panjat keluar, okay? Okay guys, I found out this button, butang ni adalah untuk buka pintu. Dah buka dah? Oh, dah buka, kena tolak. Nampak ambient lighting dekat pintu, cantik. Oh, pintu tu, the button is just to activate to open the door, and then you push the door up. I see. So you understand now? Very good. Okay guys, we see the boot being open. Any boot . Simba bang. Oh, this is the boot. You have a bit of space to keep one luggage bag . Your 20 cabin bag should be able to fit. It's very nice. Yang ni engine . Battery. Oh, battery. Okay, this is a battery. And that's why I said there's another glass here . Sebab tu saya kata ada lagi satu kaca . Cermin di sini. So memang cantik. Very very nice. Beautiful. Awesome. Okay. Hey yo, good. Sounds solid. Sounds really really good. Okay guys, so there you have it. Itu saja. Ini adalah BMW i8. Saya tengok sampai saya pun dah shock. Kalau ada 1.5 juta boleh beli . So guys, any one of you got 1.5 million? Tak ada, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Share with all your friends supaya I dapat 1.5 million boleh beli kereta ni. Terima kasih banyak. Please share this channel this video with all your friends so that I can buy this BMW i8 for 1.5 million. Thank you very much. Until I see you again next video. Bye bye. Okay guys, sorry. You have to open the door from this part, eh? This part sini, eh? Kena tekan, you have to press here, eh? I thought it was here just now. I'm very sorry. You've got to press here to open the door. So you slam the door down. Allah. All right, beautiful.